People have asked what I mean by a table. And I say any safe community is like a table with four legs. If any leg is weak, it becomes unstable. The first leg is a well-trained police force we can see in our neighborhoods. We need a criminal justice system with faster trials and close supervision of those on parole. The third leg is a high-quality school. And the fourth is parents and communities teaching young people right from wrong.